What makes the Active Fisher Snow-Trac unique was the addition of the flux capacitor. Oh wait, no, that's something else. Oh yeah, it was called the variator. And what it did was allow for the use of a standard steering wheel on a track vehicle as opposed to levers. It was literally invented by a guy named Lars Larsen. Would that make his son Lars Larsen Larsen? Who knows? Anyway, Silva ought to love these things because at its heart, it's a combi. Industrial air-cooled VW engine, a VW bus transmission, and about 100 other parts that are right off the Volkswagen stockroom shelves. Well, and that's probably why so many of these 30 to 40-year-old vehicles are still in use daily whenever the snow flies. It made an appearance in the movie The Shining, and the Royal Marines mounted a Wombat anti-tank weapon on one, which is way cool. Lesney manufactured the vehicle from 1964 to 1967, but it was available for purchase until 1969. It is a representation of the Model S T4, and Lesney released it in three variants. I'm keeping this simple today. I have my reasons, so stick around.
Big up!
You know, I said at the beginning of the year that I was going to be doing more restorations in 2021. And as I said in the intro to this video, Lesney released this casting in three basic variations. One was plain, one had the word Snow-Trac on a water slide decal, and one had those words cast into the side of it. Ironically, the cast versions are the newest and the decal versions are the oldest. The original state of this casting was plain and the sides were pretty clean, so I'm pretty sure that makes this a 1966, which was the only plain year. They must have run out of decals and they knew they were changing the dye. Anyway, I had a set of decals, so I decided to use them here. I'm guessing a plain one is on the horizon someday. Anyway, the paint is Tamiya red right out of the bottle, with the base being painted with Duplicolor silver from a rattle can, and the tracks I purchased on eBay. If you want to see what's happening on my bench these days, stick around after the video. This is Time Rider, and I'll leave the light on for you. So I figured I should show you the two Snow-Trac sitting side by side. You know, I think this was one of the most unique toys Lesney made back in the day. I remember having one of these and blowing a track off at high speed on the living room carpet. But yeah, it was something that we just really hadn't seen before. Next weekend is Paul's beer truck event, and I'm working with this Ford truck. It's pretty far along, actually, and so far I'm pretty happy with how it looks. I started working on this Dixie Challenger restoration. It's not going to be published for a few weeks yet, and I have the water slide sitting on my desk, so look for that. My picture today is something y'all can chuckle at. I used to belong to a photography group, and this was one of the challenges. Yep. That's Time Rider when he was just a wee lad, and, you know, a recreation of the photo. That was what the challenge was. I hope you enjoyed the video, and it finds you healthy, happy, and wise.